up the on the people. Blessed love upon them on the morning is Master. Hundred % of blessings. Oh, they are just a chill still, you know. Before I go up on it, it look over, I mash it up, and just go and build a whole of meditation and try to understand. Ain't much to really understand still, isn't it? We'll live a life where we just have to live. Just have to live as it is, accept it as it is, and just roll with it. It's like a whole bunch of punches, you see me, I say. Well, I wake up this morning and I don't feel alive, man. Yes. I don't feel much and I don't understand much of that. I just, you know, you just don't want to even. You know? Get to the point where it's like, time to kind of call certain things quits. Time to kind of let go of certain things. It's time to move up. The ending of the ending, you know? Get up, you ever try so much that it just, you get to a point where you just don't want to try no more, don't want to do no more, just want to let it go. Yeah. Now you try so much, you just, why keep trying? You know, you do so much, people just look down at you, they don't really look at you, they don't see you. Type of things just kind of leave you empty, you know? Real empty, huh? Make you hate your life, man. That's about it. You know, I hate it. Hate it so bad that it just. And I'm just contemplating now how to get rid of it. Man, but there's sometimes certain things are just like it gets so heavy and unbearable. And you just, you know, and then it ain't a type of thing that you could go to people and talk to people, because Like I said, I guess there's a reason why I'm in the position I'm in. Yesterday, I come out for work to go to Kidago on my right big toe, and the toe after the big toe just been numb from yesterday and still numb to go to Kidago. Big up on ourselves, is it?